Section 3.2, problem number 59. We're given that A is an n by n skew-symmetric matrix.